Alright, good evening everybody. Sweet Leaf 80 here. Merry Christmas Eve. I hope everybody's had a good Christmas Eve day and is ready for Christmas tomorrow. I hope you have a great Christmas with your family and friends, whatever the case may be. And I'm going to jump in. We got the first Rumble match of the Rumble that just started today. Kill All Humans versus Guild of Thrones. So, great match. They are definitely tough. They are 50, so they are all playing or played done. 991 is their top. We did have High on Beeve that joined us, and he's at 999. The Real Rick's at 997. We got Oz at 995. So we had some really high scores, just not enough 900s, because we only have six left. So best we could do is like maybe 42 if everybody pulled off perfects, but not going to happen. So we're going to try and close the gap from last time from when we played them and see what we can do from there. So I'm going to jump in and do my 10 and pray for some love from our in Jesus, and we'll see how things go. So here goes nothing. First match versus Guild of Thrones. All right, so I am running Cats and Warhorse and Brian and my polar bear. So I'm going to go with Cats and then get my Bill going to heal. And then go ahead and get a Brian going out here in a second, or another Bill if they give me one of those. But the Brian will be very helpful. So slot one fell. We almost got everybody healed. We do now. We got a good attack there. That slot one will get a chance to heal back up with some leech. And we're going to go ahead and make that crate train Steve there. And we're going to get pretty much everybody healed back up, I believe. So we should be good to go with a hundo against Dave right off the bat. So we'll take that hundo right there. One down, nine to go. We got the one hooligan. So we're going to go ahead and go with that Cats again. We'll go with polar bear. Make that to heal that. We're going to go with a Reverend Ping Ping here so we can get some more healing when we get a chance to. So slot one's not going to go anywhere, which is great, but I need another healing card, and we're going to go ahead and pop this right here. Slot one's down. Get some healing going and get that attack out of there. Highest health, I think, at this point, right? Maybe we can get another Bill for some healing, or that card can heal. I'm not for sure. I don't think I need it, though. I'm pretty sure everybody's healed, yeah. That 9 shield is nice. That was healed up. So, yeah, we'll go highest health, which should be Meg's Evil Monkey. Because it'll get that boost. And I think we're going to get the heal from everybody. For Crate Train Steve onto Lenore, right? So that should get it healed all the way up. So against the one hooligan, we've got a hundo. So two down, eight to go. We got Mustang Bill. So I'm going to go with Down to the Bone in slot one. We're going to go with Cuddles in slot two. And here's why. Because that boost and then that. So both cards will fall, or that card will not fall. We'll go ahead and get that going, and we'll get another one to go ahead and get some more healing, because he's going to need it. So if I guess this, well, I'm going to boost it. It's going to grab it, but it's going to also allow me to let it heal up. That's what we're talking about. Get the win right there against Mustang Bill with another hundo. T-Muck. So we go Reverend Payne. Let's go Steve. We'll go Reverend Payne. And let's go Lenore. Warhorse. And Reverend Payne. We gotta get a win here. Ah, oh, they fucking got that card out on me, god damn it. There's nothing I can do now. There's nothing I can do. I'm gonna take a loss right here, and that really pisses me off. God damn it. I lost. It's fucking lost. God damn it. I needed to get another. I should have comboed and went ahead and comboed and made another one. Brandon. And then we come back, get a hundo against Brandon. I mean, all I wanted was a win. I didn't need to. I was not thinking that I needed to, like, beat everybody, but, I mean, a nice, a nice win against everybody would have been nice instead of a loss to somebody. I think I would have enjoyed, like, I didn't need a perfect. I mean, if I go through and get 100 on everything and that one fucking loss is the one thing, like, I'm gonna be pissed because I would have taken a fucking 70 on it, a fucking, like, you name it. I don't even care what it was. I would have taken it. Hey, so hopefully I can get another bill made here. I don't know if I can,
You what?
but we'll see. Oh, I'm recording.
Oh, sorry.
No, it doesn't matter. Not a big deal. I was just talking.
Please do.
Okay, they gave me 100 on that. That's cool. That's cool. I swear to fucking God, if I get 900s and that one fucking loss is the only loss against this team, I will be fucking pissed. I'll be so pissed. I need another fucking bill now so bad to heal that one. Okay. Can you take the first card out? Nope. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. This is not good for me. Yeah, there it goes. Son of a bitch. I'm done. There ain't nothing I can do. There is absolutely nothing I can do. It's over now. A good punch here would be nice, but I don't think it matters. So we'll take a second loss, so that's cool. God damn it. Fuck this game. Fuck you, game.
Fuck the game. Fuck the police.
Oh, shit. Okay, so that's a good card to have there. Can I get a bill, please? Yeah, fuck you. Just wanted a bill. That's all I wanted, but that's cool. Nobody needs a fucking bill. There's a bill. Come on, give me a chance to get a bill in here. Get some more healing going on. I'll take that. I'll take that. Can I get. No, you're not gonna give me the. The card that I need. Okay, so we'll do this. We'll get some more punch in there. Why not, right? Whew. There we go. That card almost got healed up. So highest health will be Warhorse. And it will motivate for the win. Slot two will get a chance to heal, which is actually nice. Oh man, You mean to tell me that after all that, I still got 100 on that? Jesus. I think I know what this is, and I think I'm super excited about this. I did not know that was going to be here. That's like Merry, Merry, Merry Christmas. Right? Oh, that's not cool. I don't like that card at all. Not a big fan of that card. What combo are you going to make? I'm going to go ahead and make this combo to try to take that out. Shit. Mwah! Oh my god, I swear to god, if this card takes that out, I'm gonna be so fucking pissed. Come on, don't take it out. Don't take it out. Don't take it out. Don't take it out. Yeah, give me a chance to get a heal from somebody in here. How'd that card get... Oh, because that fucker heals. Oh shit, I did not see Ira healing for 30 there. Punch up? Nope. That card's gone. Damn. I lost! That's three losses. There you go. That's how I do it. So, I mean, had I not lost the three fucking card times that I lost, I actually could have had a perfect. So I'm a little fucking pissed about that because I had hundreds on every other one. But it doesn't matter. We were going to lose. But kind of does piss me off that I lost three. I have a really good deck, and apparently it's just not fucking good enough. So there you guys have it. Kill All Humans versus Guild of Thrones. We'll talk to you guys later. Have a good one.